Good morning, we are here at Disneyland and it is 4th of July 2024 and we are about to attempt to rope drop Disney. They're open now, so we're going to walk into the turnstiles and we'll see how many rides we can get into. The first 2 hours are usually like the best hours. We're going to show you everything from the food to the rides to everything we could imagine here and take you with us, so let's go. There's the main entrance, absolutely beautiful. Woo, we are on Main Street. It looks like a lot of people right now, but hear me out. It is also before 8 a.m., so everybody's just getting into the park for rope drop. We are going, I think the plan is to try to see if we can get onto Space Mountain first. But yeah, ignore the crowds. We expect crowds, it is 4th of July, but that's okay. There's the castle! Oh, the castle looks so pretty. Like they repainted it or something. The top is just like such a dark but vibrant blue. So those who don't know what rope drop is, it's pretty much where you have to line up right before 8 o'clock. You'll see people lined up in different areas. So people that are lined up over there by Adventureland are usually gonna go to Indiana Jones or through Frontierland, try to go to Rise of the Resistance. People that are lined up in front of the castle are gonna try to go to Peter Pan or Mickey's Runaway Railway. We are gonna try to go for Space Mountain. This is what rope drop looked like. Yeah, it's fine. Well, park is gonna open in a few minutes and then we're gonna make our way there. And this is rope drop. You're not allowed to run, but you can walk fast, and our goal is to go to Space Mountain. My legs are already burning. Steps in. I'm too short to, there you go, maybe you can see the crowds better. We're almost there. Alright. It's 8 a.m. We're gonna see how many rides we can get on in the next 2 hours before we take a good breather and get some snacks. So let's time this. There it is, our Space Mountain. Okay, it's a little dark and fuzzy right now because we're still indoors, but couldn't film that whole ride because it was so dark and so fast. So right when we got into the line, I looked like it changed to 15 minutes, and it was. It was just under 15 minutes, so it wasn't that bad. Okay, crazy morning so far, but space was totally worth it. We are headed toward, I think, Alice in Wonderland right now because that's only 15 minutes. And I know that line could get a little long, like Peter Pan too. And then I think Mickey and Minnie's Runaway Railway. So, oh, and there's Captain Hook. He's way in the distance. But yeah, if you come to the park, if you only have one day, try to make the most of it by getting here right when they open and do as many rides as you can, the ones that you really, really love.
All the white rabbits down the road. All of a sudden, I fell. Down, down, down.
Oh, looking for the white rabbit. Well, have a look around.
What the heck?
Oh, Mr. Rabbit, wait, please.
It went this way.
No, that way.
Your Highness, the Queen of Hearts, and the King,
shall we play croquet?
Rule 42. The queen always wins.
Riding at Alice in Wonderland, but we had a blast. That was cool. I haven't been on this ride in a long time. All right, it is 8:49 a.m. and we are on our way now to Mickey and Minnie's Runaway Railway, which supposedly has a 5-minute wait time right now this morning. We do have Genie Plus today, so we are going to be lightning laning this later as well. But since this is one of the rides that we want to ride twice, we are going to get in it now and then come back for it later. Let's go. This is definitely one of our favorite rides though.
Yeah. The queue is even amazing.
Yeah, the queue is really cool.
Want to take a ride on the train? Excuse me, you there.
Who, me?
Do you mind helping these good people into the cartoon while I fix this here locomotive?
If I'm being honest, I don't think I'm qualified for some of
this. Thanks! Be back in a jiffy!
money.
Don't be shy. That's right. Everyone to your positions. Ready? And... 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Oh, excellent. You're all waltzing so beautifully together. Oh.
I like her boots. Oh. She's new boot goofing.
Now, let's...
Roger Rabbit's cartoon spin. Oh, it's nice in here too.
Holy smokes, Roger! We can do
it! Danger! Danger! Warning! Warning! Danger! Danger! Warning! Warning!
For lunch, we went to our reservation at the Riverbelle Terrace for our Fantasmic dining package, which we chose the brunch option for $55, which includes this menu here, starter, entree, and dessert, and you get seating right in the front for Fantasmic. For starters, we both opted for the salad since it was a warm day and it was a nice refreshing option, but I was tempted to try the chicken pot pie soup, which I heard great things about.
I got the Cuban sandwich and it looks delicious. These fries look fantastic. Okay, so let's try this Cuban. It is so good. I actually wanted to try this before I even saw that it was a fantastic dining package, and I'm so glad that I got it. It also comes with this sauce. I don't know what it is. It kind of looks
pickly dill. It probably was on the menu, so we're gonna try it with the sauce.
Yeah. I don't know what it is, but it's good. I'm happy. The salad was delicious too, so. Perfect.
Alright. Able to get the chicken sandwich with the hot sauce on the side? You just trying it without first?
Yep.
Okay.
I want to try a different bite because I didn't get the full slaw.
Everything in it?
Yeah. So.
Okay.
Here we go. Well worth it.
Well worth it.
The slaw is very tangy. Has a little bit of a kick to it. And the chicken is very crispy, but very like juicy still. It's very, very good.
Perfect.
And the bread is amazing.
And these fries, these potatoes, oh, they're so crispy and delicious. Oh, wait, there we go. Yeah. Cheers. So like you can get burgers and chicken tenders and hot dogs at Disney, but there are so many places like the Riverbelle Terrace where you can just get better quality food at a theme park. I say spend a little more if you can, of course, and get better food. Don't get the usual. I mean, unless hot dogs and hamburgers are your thing, try to get something different because there's some amazing food here. So sorry we didn't get two different desserts, but the pudding one didn't sound as deliciously appetizing as the cherry cobbler. Alright, so we're gonna try this berry cobbler. We both got it because it just seemed like the better dessert option. I'm trying to get like a little bit of everything. Oh, hold on. Okay, it's a little bit messy of a bite. It's a little bit of everything. Let's try this. This is a dessert. Look, I'm not knocking Rancho del Zocalo. I saw their Fantasmic dining package. I saw reviews on their cake dessert, but this one seems so much better. It's warm.
I've missed ice cream.
Yeah, Jason doesn't really do regular like milk, like dairy. Well, an ice cream. Other things is fine and stuff, but this is actually a vegan ice cream. So if you can't have ice cream, you can definitely have. We just finished lunch, but we are now at Rancho del Zocalo, which is the Mexican restaurant here, service place, to grab some agua frescas. So I have the cucumber lime agua fresca, and then Jason got the strawberry and pineapple. So we're gonna try these here. I think there's actually like chunks of cucumber in here. I like it. It actually tastes like a green juice. Like they actually like blended or juiced veggies too in it. But I'm not mad at it. I like it. It's pretty good.
Really good.
It's good. Is it too sweet or anything?
It's a little thicker than I thought it would be, but other than that,
like blended strawberries.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Blended of the strawberries, but it's like the sweetness of the strawberries with the sweetness of the pineapple go really, really well together. I like it.
Thanks. All right, so we did buy this mystery pin box that Jason's gonna open. It is Disney dogs. And on the side, these are all the options that you can get. This set is $19.99, so that is, there's two in here. So they're $10 a pin, which isn't too bad, because there was other pins that we got that were like $12.99. So we're gonna see what's inside. Besides that, we did also get, Jason is, loves Stitch, even though I'm wearing the Stitch shirt today. He got this one here. I don't know how much the Stitch one was, but I got Minnie and Mickey in the car because I'm obsessed with the Mickey and Minnie's Runaway Railway. I know this one is silver and the silver is $12.99. So this is the same. Some of the pins are worth a little bit more. And then the other one we got, Jason got for his mom. She loves Seven Dwarfs, so This is the grumpy thing. But yeah, let's see what we got in our mystery set.
No. 12 cups. Let's see. So what do you want?
I want Nana. I'll take Lady too. Oh, from Fox and the Hound? Copper? Yeah, Nana or Lady, I would be happy with. Oh, you did get Copper. He's cute. I like
him. Oh my god.
You see a close up? Hold it out.
So much better than the picture, too.
There it is, it's focused. Oh my god, it does look a lot better in the picture, yeah.
Oh my god,
he's so cute. We gotta put him on your lanyard. Yeah. Alright, yeah. And now this is Nana. Yeah. I'm calling
this
it.
This is gonna be Nana.
Nana. If not, we might have to buy another bottle. No, I can't. I'm getting a lightsaber today. Oh, okay. She's from Lady and so she's from Oliver and Company.
Yeah.
I forget her name. I gotta look her up. Let me see, get a close up here. Let it vote. There it is, yeah. I'll look her up. If you guys know the name, put it in the comments. Yeah, those are the two we got. I like all the dogs, so to be fair, they're all adorable ones.
Yeah, so it does look all so far.
I love the art.
It looks better than what the picture does.
Okay, good.
Like in the box. Like, yeah. It just has a little bit more detail. It's worth it.
Sweet. So even though we're sitting here at Rancho Del Zocalo drinking our agua frescas, we did get the Fantasmic dining package for Riverbelle Terrace, which I showed you earlier. And this is what you get after you finish your meal. You get these return times. This is for the first showing of Fantasmic at 9 p.m. And we have to return to Harbor Galley between 8 p.m. and 8:45 p.m. Valid only today, 4th of July. And then we have reserved seating. So for Riverbelle Terrace, it was $55 per person. The food was fantastic. I enjoyed it tremendously. And now we don't have to wait for Fantasmic like crazy hours before to get good seats because we have good seats already. So that's exciting. So I'm excited for that. Yeah, we just gotta hold on to these. You have to have these in order to get that seating. So these are in my wallet, safe and sound. But that's it, that's how it works. You can choose your different times you want to eat. They also have one here at Rancho Del Zocalo, which is like a Mexican restaurant. That one's the cheapest at $35 per person. But to me personally, the food just didn't seem like something I wanted. Even then though, I think it's still a great deal for $35 to get some food and to get reserved seating. I think that that's still a steal. There is another more expensive option. You can get the $89 per person Riverbelle Terrace, which allows you to watch Fantasmic from the seats of the restaurant. So you are going to be kind of like a little bit across the way, and there might be people walking by, but you're at least seated at table and chairs. And then there is an $89 Blue Bayou package, which is front row seating on the ground where like Riverbelle and Zocalo are. And that one is at the full course meal or whatever that they have there at the restaurant. That one I didn't see available at all. You can book your dining packages on the app 60 days before your trip. I got lucky and a few days before I was just refreshing the app and actually something popped up for Riverbelle Terrace for the first show and I took it. So just keep checking the app. Keep checking every day for a reservation and see if something pops up because there is still that chance. But the sooner you do it, the better, obviously. So yeah, that's how the dining package works. I think it's totally worth it. I think it's a great idea for those that don't want to wait out, you know, 3 hours, 2 hours before the show to get a decent spot. We're gonna have really, really good seating, hopefully, and I can't wait to show you that view once the show comes.
What?
in line for Pirates of the Caribbean. And it smells, if you've never been in this ride, you don't know what the smell is, but the smell is one of the best smells ever. It's a weird like mixture of chlorinated water, but it brings me so much joy. If I could bottle up the chlorinated water in Pirates as a perfume, I would wear it all the time. Is that weird? It's not weird, right? I wish you could smell this right now, but it smells amazing. But yeah, we're about to ride Pirates, so come join us. And our Tavern in Fantasyland, and this has dark chocolate cold brew with butterscotch topper, which is the cream that's already dripping on the bottom, the wafer cookie and sprinkles. And out of all the cold brews, I've wanted to try this one since it's only limited time for Pixar Fest, and they have another one I want to try that's in Star Wars. It's a lot of coffee. I like it. Let me see that cream. Ooh, I actually like the cream more. I think if I mix the cream in there, it'll be perfect. Yeah, I like it. It's good. I'm a little sweaty already, but we're having a blast. Next ride is Indiana Jones. I love Indiana Jones. This is probably one of my top favorite rides. we got a lightning lane for this one, so also didn't have to wait too long, and that is a bonus. Hey. This queue is very dark and spooky, but I love it. I love it because it gives me those like Tomb Raider vibes as well. so I always feel so adventurous here.
Hello, hello, all my friends. The Prince may be eating a little just for the easy on the curve.
You have chosen life. This path leads to timeless youth and beauty. You look into my eyes. Your path now leads to the gates of doom.
But also a reason why I love it.
Thank you. you quite realize what you've got here. Can your friends do this? Can your friends do that?
Oh, look at that.
Can your friends pull this out their little hand?
Can your friends go, woo!
Hey, look at it. Can your friends go abracadabra?
Let them rip!
And then make the fucking disappear.
Double the powder and shuttle the fuse.
Shuttle the powder and close the fuse.
Watch this, Wendy.
Magic mirror on the wall. Oh.
forces of evil, I call.
You have the power to
control his mind.
Oh, yes! How exciting! Let's do it!
Thank you.
Some imagination, huh?